there's already some rub marks from where there was originally a ETO shaft anyway, so don't worry too much about it. That radiator doesn't come all the way down, so even if I have to notch that and put in a half piece of pipe up there as a guard or guide for that, I can do that. Kind of deceiving about how the yoke's sitting. It's down, but it's almost in line. That exhaust already had a big old dent in it from prior use, and that's just gonna get, I gotta redo the exhaust anyways. That's no big deal. 4.5 inches or so stacked up right there. 2 2x6s and a tape measure, whatever that is. So I think I'm going to go ahead and tack weld the, well, not tack weld, we'll put some decent sized beads on it. On the outside of that there, so that's ready to go. Take the backhoe off and continue on with the next project. Sits. guys, there it is. All welded up. Measurements, figure out where I want my hole at for the shackle, and then chamfer this, round it all off, grab the mag drill, punch the holes in it, and see what else I can mess up in the meantime. So, alright, thanks for watching, guys.